I saw this story down in Orange County, right? Down in Orange County, California, this guy gave helicopter tours for 30 years. 30 years without incident. Hands the business off to his son. The American dream. I built it up for 30 years. Here you go, son. Make the family and the family name proud. All right, Dad, I love you. Right? This poor kid, 5 days in. He's supposed to give a tour to a couple. Only the dude shows up. The kid thought it was weird, but he's like, I need the money. I got to give him a tour. Right? So he takes this guy up. 10 minutes into the tour, the dude fucking jumped out. Yeah. 5 days in. 5 days in from the balloons and the cake. We love you, son. Keep the family tree going. The traditional life. 5 fucking days later, this kid, he probably barely had the speech down. Just sitting there flying the helicopter. All right, if you look out the left side of the aircraft, that's Orange County. There's over 27 miles of beaches. Put your seatbelt back on. 27 miles of beaches. Was established as a county in 1903. Sir, please don't open the door. Sir, what are you doing? Sir, no, no, don't, don't. Stop, no, no. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, what the fuck? What the fuck? Fuck! Air traffic control, I don't know who's on this frequency, but you really need some of your stuff out of the fucking helicopter. 5 days in. So I read further into the story. Turns out the guy who jumped out, he was 61 years old, terminally ill. He was in pain every day. They couldn't figure out what was wrong with him, and he had had enough. At that point, that guy immediately became a hero in my world, right? You know what I love about him? Not only did he make the decision, he didn't go out like some pussy, right? Handful of pills, watching a romantic comedy, wrapped in an Afghan that Nana made. Fuck that. This guy went out like a man. Take me up in a chopper, I'm looking at the land I love, and then I'm jumping out like a superhero. I loved it. Yeah. This guy should have been wearing a fucking cape. I can't imagine how elated he must have been on that helicopter ride up after finally, you know, just taking back control of his life. Like, fuck you, disease. I decide. You know, ripping tubes out, gets a burger, shotguns a beer. Take me up in the chopper. He probably had his fucking foot on the dashboard. You know, he's not even listening to this guy giving the tour, right? Over 27 miles of beaches. Put your seatbelt back on. Established as a county in 1903. Sir, please don't try to open the door. No!